A very very good morning, dear students. Today I have brought a new chapter for you. The name of this chapter is Neighborhood. But before starting this lesson, I would like to ask a question. My question is that what is neighborhood? Means what do you mean by neighborhood? So dear student, answer is also given under this question. The area around our home is called our neighborhood. Once again, I want to repeat it. The area around our home is called our neighborhood. Examples of neighborhood: the post office, the police station, fire station, the school, the hospital, the market, and the bank. There are so many other examples are also, but here are some important examples. The post office. We all know about the post office. I think you all have seen also the post office. The post office helps us to send and receive letters and parcels, by postcards, stamps, envelope, etc. from post office. We also post our letters in the post office. The person who delivers our letters and postcard is called postman. So dear students, have you seen postman? Obviously you have seen. The police station. The police station helps to keep our neighborhood safe. It protects our society also. We go to the police station to complain about stolen things. We should dial 100 on the telephone to call the police station when there is an emergency. So what number we should dial, dear students? Yes, 100. Here is the picture of police station is also given. See, two policemen are also standing in front of the police station. Now fire station. We call the fire station when there is a fire at home or in the neighborhood. Firefighters use fire engine to put out the fire. So do you know who are firefighters? The people who helps to put out fire is called firefighters. Firefighters are very brave and full of courage. They serve for the nation honestly. So do you know which number we should dial to call fire station? Just think and reply. What number we should dial? You have to think and reply. I will not tell you answer. So dear student, quick, fast and reply. Otherwise you may ask to your parents also. After that, I would like to discuss about the school. We all love to go to a school, na? Yes, we all love go to a school. Actually, in the school, we learn so many things. So we shall discuss now about the school. A school is a place where we go to learn to read and write. We play and make friends also here. We also do many other activities in school. For example, playing, drawing, yoga, art and craft, and dancing, and so many other things. Here is the picture of a school. And you know, na, you study in which school? Yes, you all study in Mount Litera G School. Very good. Now I would like to about the hospital. So dear students, have you seen hospital? Obviously you have seen. When we fall sick, we go to hospital. In hospital, doctors do our regular checkup. Doctors also prescribe us medicines. See the picture of hospital. I think in your area there is also hospital, na? Now the market. This one is the picture of market.